We are going to, I don't know exactly what it's called. I think it's like jazz on the...
In the garden.
In the garden. And it's, live jazz at the Norman Lindsay Gallery. And you take picnic bag and a picnic and you totally chill out. It's going to be really cool. We're doing it for Dad's birthday, which is on Monday. You excited, Jay?
So excited.
Woohoo! We love jazz. We love it, jazz.
I like the music.
I like the music. Good vibes. Good weekend vibes, Jazz in the Park. Say bye.
Bye.
Hey Twist, how are you enjoying the jazz so far?
Love it.
Love it?
I like the steel drum, that was cool.
That was cool, yeah.
That was my favorite. Yeah. Booba deeba dooba.
Whoa!
Yes, indeed, now I'm talking about you and me, and I'm hoping that you'll come back to me.
Okay, my favorite drink ever would probably have to be water.
We're just walking around the ground. It's so beautiful. Isn't it? Yes.
Yes, it is.
It's such a lovely place for jazz.
beautiful pink.
Top from Top Shop.
Top Shop. Some denim.
Skirt from Glue a million years ago. And it's Wrangler. And shoes from Ruby about 6 years ago.
To complete this perfection.
Didn't actually say what we were doing today because I also realized that I always film these talky bits in the car because I
don't drive.
No, because I am always in a rush to get places, so I never have time to do it beforehand. So that's why I always film them in the car. But it was April Antian's party today, which is fun because for those of you that don't know, they share a birthday. It was on the 19th of January, but they had to postpone their party because it was gonna be on a 46 degree day. No, thank you. So I moved it to now. They just said, I hope it was really good. And here's my clips from there.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Timmy and April. Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Oh my gosh!
Thanks, guys!
Yay!
Guys, it worked really well. Yeah. That was awesome!
Hey, mate!
Hey!
Happy party day!
Thanks.
Did you have fun?
Yeah. It was a bit weird, everyone telling me happy birthday when my birthday was 6 weeks ago. It was a bit weird.
That is weird. But you get presents.
It was fun. It was good.
What was your favourite part?
Of the party?
Yep. You heard?
I don't know if I should put this on camera, but I maybe took a day off the 8 week diet that I'm doing in 8 weeks.
Yeah. I was wondering if you'd do that.
Post this after they've
chosen. Who was your favourite party guest?
Jenny!
Yeah!
Me!
Get back. Get away from me.
Where's the lighter?
What's going on?
Yeah, you do that while I'm standing.
No!
So yeah, that's all. I have a horrendous cold, the worst cold in the world. So that, holy hell. So that's been fun. I don't know if you can tell. Does my voice sound different?
No, it doesn't.
Oh.
You don't sound too good at all.
Oh, well, I feel very ill. Yeah, not good. So that's been a lot of fun today, but yeah, party. And now we're gonna go home and nap forever and ever. And Twist has to go out. I'm gonna nap forever and ever and curl up in a ball surrounded by tissues and vitamin C. Yeah. I'm gonna end my vlog. Yes! This is the first time I've ever ended my vlog. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. What do people say at the end of the vlogs?
Over and out. You gotta come up with a thing. Everyone has a thing that you have to come up with.
Alonzi.
It's not your thing.
I can make it my thing, it's just a word.
I'm sure there's some sort of copyright infringement that.
Okay. Bye, guys.